association shall be plus, we'll have the
vote. It will. It will be done.
Terminated.
Yes.
Which was the recommendation from the board.
John and Wes, let me update you a little bit. Hoppa is asking for blades, and we ran into a little bit of an issue when we discovered that actually this, we're one of the few boards of health for signing these contracts and kind of going out on a limb. We were the board of health, but we were going out on a limb liability-wise, and that we were trying to help these folks. We thought it was harm, what was acceptable by our board. Turns out, as we asked questions to the state about is this appropriate or recovered if something happens, but it felt like these were high liability clients going out into these apartments. Basically, we were signing the leases for these places, and so these people didn't have a payment portion of their rent. When we found out that we really actually weren't covered, we couldn't get covered anyway. We tried to get covered in the private market, the private sector market, but we decided this was just not what we continued to do. Terry and I'm growing. Work on this problem and get it resolved. And I think they're going to put in the 100% resolution to the program from the split, the shelter portion of the program, and taking over by someone.